there's the system. It's a very potent storm system that's going to be producing some severe weather in a place you might not typically expect for mid-March. We'll show you that coming up, but for us here at home, counterclockwise circulation, winds coming in from the south, system lifts out. We get the sunshine back this afternoon, and also the warming trend will begin. Saturday was a very nice day. We had warm temperatures then, but temperatures will be even warmer than that for today. Clouds and radar shows where the system is headed into the Great Lakes region, where there is a chance for strong to severe thunderstorms, including Chicago and Detroit. For us today on Future Scan, shows the rainfall and the cloud cover mixing out of here and sunshine back by this afternoon. As for our temperatures today, 58 at 9 o'clock, 66 with the breezes picking up through this afternoon, perfect grilling weather at 73 before we back it off down to 63. Looking at your temperatures for tomorrow, 79 and 79 tomorrow, followed by 81 on Wednesday, and even 79 on Thursday. And this is what the models have been telling us. As we went through the weekend, our models indicated that temperatures would be a little bit warmer. We eliminated the 60s, brought in the 80s on Wednesday, and possibly even Thursday. Some of us will be having a few of those around the region.